Hello everyone, welcome to PassFab Screen Recorder channel. Today, we'd like to share the tutorial on how to record Zoom meeting. Let's see how it works. First, you should start a Zoom meeting as the host. Click on the record icon at the bottom of Zoom meeting window and choose record on this computer. Hosts and participants can see an indicator in the top left corner when the recording is on. The host can grant the recording permission to a participant, and you can click participants to view which participants are currently recording. When the meeting has ended, Zoom will convert it firstly and just wait patiently. Later, you can access the folder to view the recording files. Well, the file format is MFR. You can upload the recording files to a file storage service like Dropbox, Google Drive, or a streaming service like YouTube or Vimeo. Here, we will guide how to record a Zoom meeting on laptop without permission. Yep, use PassFab Screen Recorder, free now. It can record any activities on your computer without time limit. Let's see how it works. If you want to upload it to platforms, PassFab Screen Recorder offers MFR and MKV format. Before you record, go to Settings and GT, General to choose the format you want. Download PassFab Screen Recorder from its website. Launch it. You can either select Record Screen or Record Game. Here I choose Record Screen. Customize the area you want to record, and then click on the Start button. When the meeting ended, click on the Stop button. PassFab Screen Recorder saves the recording file automatically. Alright, I think that you've learned how to record a Zoom meeting without a permission. A last thing, don't forget to subscribe to the PassFab Screen Recorder channel. See you next time.